You've done a lot so far, and let's just summarize what happened when we added this outlier to the data set. The mean changed from 47,718 when we just looked at these to 123,098 when we looked at all of them. However, the median only changed from 48,670 for that to 50,915. This tendency of the median is called robust. In everyday language, robust means strong and sturdy, which makes sense for its statistical definition. It's not affected much by departures from the norm. So now you've learned about the mean, the median, and the mode. These are all measures of center because they typically describe the center of the distribution. As you've seen though, sometimes the mean doesn't describe the center because of an outlier. Sometimes the mode doesn't describe the center, and the median doesn't take every data point into account. However, in the case of starting salaries from the University of North Carolina, the median might have been a better statistic to determine what starting salary you would have made as a geography major in the 1980s. The median is always the best measure of central tendency when dealing with highly skewed distributions.